Hello everyone, this is Jared Ellison with DB Services, and today I'll be going over FM Quickstart 18. Now, FM Quickstart is DB Services' completely free and customizable CRM template for FileMaker, and is already one of the leading CRM templates in the FileMaker market. Now, with the release of FileMaker 18, we have added even more features and modules to FM Quickstart to help you create your very own workplace innovation platform. Now, these new features and modules include the production module on the dashboard, the orders module, the shipments module, the new print forms, the purchase services completely free and customizable CRM template for FileMaker, and is already one of the leading CRM templates in the FileMaker market. Now, with the release of FileMaker 18, we have added even more features and modules to FM Quickstart to help you create your very own workplace innovation platform. Now, these new features and modules include the production module on the dashboard, the orders module, the shipments module, the new print forms, the purchase orders module, the returns module, the product on hand calculation, the module navigation, and the drag and drop documents feature. Now, what's great about FM Quickstart is that it can be used immediately out of the box and can be easily modified to your own business needs. Now, let's take a look at all these new features and see what FM Quickstart 18 can do for you. Now, to start off, we'll be looking at the production module on the dashboard. Now, with the production module, as you can see all the unpaid orders and the pending shipments. Now with the unpaid orders, you can see the status of them, the amount that they'll be paying for it, the product they're ordering, and all the date it was ordered for all the customers. And then for the pending shipments, you can see when it was the status of it being delivered or needs to be shipped to or pending, along with where it's being shipped to, the city, and the date it was shipped to or will be shipped to. Now, if you want to take a closer look at each of these orders or shipments, you can click on it right here on it directly, and it'll take you straight to it. And that is really a huge, big thing that also is nice is you can, with the navigation of each of these modules, is you can click on those buttons and it will take you straight to it. Now we're on the orders module, which is another new module. And this module allows us to see all the orders for these specific customers and where it is in the process. So you can see if the orders are complete, they're pending, they've been billed, or if they've been paid or even canceled, and when they were ordered, along with the due date for these orders as well, along with any PO numbers and the salesperson associated with this customer or sale. Now down here, you can see the SKU number, the product, and the amount ordered, along with how much they're going to be paying for it, and the total amount with tax can be viewed over here. You can also see the shipments that are affiliated with these orders, along with any payments to see if it's been paid or not. And this is giving you a better idea of where everything is with the specific order. Next, we'll be going to the shipments module, and you can see it's up here. But another nice thing with the improved module navigation is you can click on this right here, and it'll take you straight to the shipments module that is affiliated with the order that you were on. Now down here, you can see the exact same product that's been ordered, and you can see how much has been shipped. So you can see that the amount of 30 sunglasses has been ordered, but you can see that 30 have been shipped out and for the amount of price. And up here, you can see the status of those shipments. Has it been delivered, shipped, if it's still pending, or has it been canceled? And you can see when it's been shipped and when it was delivered. That way you can use that for reference with any of your customers or for future orders as well. Now right here you can see returns tab down here, and this allows you to see any returns that have come with it. And to view these more in depth, you can click on it. It'll take you straight to the returns module, which I'll discuss later. Now, being on the shipments module, we're going to go back to the orders. And with this, we're going to look at the print form. And the print form has been improved to be easier to read. As you can see, we now have included different colors to separate the information, along with just the type of information it is from above. And the lines are here and separating it. That way, it's so much easier to read and identify what each thing information is. We've also included the PO number, salesperson, the payment terms, and the due date, so both the you and the customer can know what needs to be done and what time frame, along with the billing address and the shipping address. And then here you have your address for their information if anything needs to be done. So next we're going to be looking at the purchase order module. And the purchase order module is very useful when it comes to needing to add more inventory, or if how much inventory has been shipped out to your customers. But specifically, you will see right here that you've ordered 500, and you can see how much is being ordered and where it is in the process. So right here, it'll let you know if it's you've paid for, if it's been pending, billed, paid, complete, or canceled, and when the order date and the due date is, and any vendor orders that are as well needed for that. And then once it's been received, you would click, you can view it down here and it'll take you straight to it, but you can also click right here and it'll take you straight to the receive. So here, you once the amount of inventory is received, you can add that in here. And let's say it's just 100. And you can see that you still have 400 remaining, but this will also show up on the products box and the setup module. And here you'll see another new function that was added in FM Quickstart, which is the product on hand calculation. So that calculation adds up all the orders that are being shipped out for those products, or returns being brought back to you, or any new inventory that's being purchased through vendors. And here it calculates the total that has been purchased and total that is on hand for you. And this is a great way to track your inventory, so that way you have enough in stock so you don't run out of supply when there's a high demand. And you can see the change in this by going back to the purchase orders and going to receiving. And if you change this to 500, and go back to the products, you will see that this is increased by 400. And that way, as you see, it automatically adds those products being added into your inventory, which is a very neat feature that FM Quickstart has included now. Now next, we're gonna go to the returns module. And I know we were highlighting that a little bit earlier, but with the returns module, you can see that this is covering all the returns that come from your customers. And right here, you'll see the status of each of the returns, whether it's been shipped back to you, if it's been delivered, when it was received, and the expiration date for those returns. And down here, you also have the shipment number to look for regarding that, what shipment number is affiliated with this return. And down here, you can see how much has been shipped out to this customer and how much is being returned and how much is going to be turned in price to that customer. Now, next, we're going to go to the receiving module. And with the receiving module, this allows you to know when your products have been received, when they've been to each customer after it's been shipped. So you can see right here if it's been shipped and or delivered, when the shipping date has occurred, and the delivery date. And that way you can see all that information of when the customer has received it all, and you know the transaction has been fully completed. Along with this could also help with any returns, so you know when it will be returned and can be tracked for how long each shipment has been taken for all your clients. As you can see down here, it's all the same information that you saw previously, and it's very useful for tracking all this information. Now next, what we're going to do is we're going to look at the drag and drop documents, and this is going to be back on the orders module. Now as you can see, you can always attach a document this way, but you can drag and drop documents into here. And this way it makes it so much easier for adding documents that need to be, and you can, instead of having to attach a single documents, keep adding them, you can add multiple documents all at once. And this just makes everything more simplified with the CRM than it was before. And now with that, that does conclude the FM Quickstart 18 new features and modules. Now, as we discussed earlier, FM Quickstart is a free CRM that is customizable to your needs and includes 9 main modules that can be utilized for your contacts, your sales, your production, and all your shipping needs. Now, to begin building your dream custom application, please visit our FM Quickstart website to download the CRM template. It is a free download that is optimized to run with the latest version of FileMaker. Now, if you have any more questions about the FileMaker 18 platform or want assistance with developing FM Quickstart out further, or if any questions about FileMaker licensing, please don't hesitate to reach out to us. We'd be happy to help. And with that, thank you for your time today, and I can't wait to see what you all do with the FM Quickstart 18.